Okay, welcome back to Return to Moria, Lord of the Rings. I haven't played for quite a while. Cause I was trying to find somebody that did a video kind of showing how to get to some of these places, and I couldn't find any videos of it. So, I guess I'm gonna try to do it myself. If you look at the map, see there's like this mark over here. And then way over here, there's another one. Something about the way out going this way. It looks like it would be a huge, if you zoom out, there should be a map all the way over on the sides here too. I'm not seeing how to get there. And I'm currently in the caves of Moria, or the mines of Moria. There's got to be ways to get through some of these places. Like over here. Or over here. Or back here somewhere. But I'm not seeing anything. I want to get to that. It's 212 yards away. Don't see where we can dig. It's just gonna give us stone. Should break. There we go. I'm wondering if I can. Can I squeeze down under there? So it looks like it should go through. It should be able to be cut through that. None of that looks like stuff that could be cut through. I really wish I could find a video where somebody actually got past this. I'm not the only one, it seems, that can't find their way through stuff. Starving. We could make some food. Oh, got food. I don't have any more food. Get some. Shoot those rats. Will they give me some food?
Eyes up! Monsters in the air!
I could eat mushroom too. I think this is probably one that I can't chuck through. Oh, I can.
Make me the perfect miner, cleaver straight from the core. Callous fists, crystal born, harder than the anvil's horn. With a frame that cracks the mold, facets of emerald, ruby, and gold. Wrought from the finest, sprung from the stone. Opal the iris, silver the bone.
Ah, a song for a mining heart.
Some more of that food. Armor's bad. Yeah, I don't think I'd survive that. I don't know if I could jump to that side or not. To try to get over there. Should I try it? Let's save. Oh, there is no... Shoot, there is no save. I want to try it. Searchable area, that's... goes deep, doesn't it? I think I've been down to all those levels, though. skirt the bottom and kind of fall. Controlled fall, maybe. That hurt. Made a bunch fall. I don't have any thing for healing either, do I? Whoa. I think there was some ledge under there. Oh, there's another ladder right there. Oh, come on. It doesn't let you just interact with the ladder.
Quiet! I see prey ahead.
Okay, well, let's head back. Yeah. see it makes it look like the searchable area is behind my base. But I have no idea how to get back there. And it wasn't. I thought it meant it was bad. Oh, I better set this as my claimed. Is more elven wood. I don't have that one yet. So I think I'm gonna go grab some elven wood before it gets too late. Too. I don't think he's chasing me. I keep activating that. Sweet. Thank you. big damage. Armor is involved. Cool. Okay, let's make some arrows. Mining hatch. Oh, I need honey. Don't think I've got anything where I can get honey yet. Okay, let's sleep. Now, I really wish there was a way to figure out how to get back there. Through these walls or anything. Well, I will keep watching for videos to try to figure out how to get to some of these new areas, and when I do, then I'll make another episode. But for now, thank you so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know in the comments. Be sure to check out all my other videos. I do all different kinds of videos, so be sure to hit up some of my playlists. Have a great rest of your day.